страшное! Гляни, Ваня!
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Thank you.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Joel!
Yeah?
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Ellie, run! Run!
Ah!
easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on the fence over here.
The door's locked.
Not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. We got it. Window's open, hurry.
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You ready? The hall axe. Come on.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms.
There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
I got it!
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Holy shit, Joel!
Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Take cover!
That big guy.
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Shit!
I got
you! No!
Down to the last one. Finish it off already. All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up. There.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another man over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Ah! get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected here too. Get the fucking truck. Go for it!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend...